The butt shots district. Oh no. Viva la raza. I won't. I'll listen to this song though. Yep. This is a great game. Popo's playing Red Dead 2 soon. It's a good game for him, I suppose. Yes, D-Main. This game has like three different distinct styles. There's the anime videos. Then there's what your character looks like when you're running around in the world. And then there's the what they look like whenever you're in a battle. And they are completely different, each one. Someday I'm gonna finish this game. But I have so little time and so many games. We are almost 12 hours into this. We are at Sweet Candy? Is that where we are? Sweet Candy? The captain is waiting. Oh God, there was that fake wedding. I remember. This is all for the best. Drake ran away, that coward. I remember Drake. I don't know if I've already checked all these barrels. I've had enough. It's Bartholomew, the ship's captain. Greetings, my friends. I must apologize. Somehow the wedding was called off, but we were still able to fake it all. I heard you guys were looking for a statue. This isn't a statue, but take it as a token of my appreciation. $300. A hailberry. A wand. The magic wand is a very interesting item. If you hit an animal's head with it, you'll be able to understand what they're saying. I'm sure you'll find a use for it. We are ready for departure at the docks. We can leave for Port Timney at any time now. Are you ready? No. It does sound a little cruel. Dun, dun, dun. Tom the Repairman. I used to be an architect in Adelheid. Now I'm a trade ship technician. I should go back there once in a while. Yeah, me too. She now has a magic wand. But I have bombs. And I have Hanpon the rat. And a lighter. Fake marriage for the skipper. Cause some guy named Drake showed up. Ruined everything. Alright, let's go. I'm ready. Or am I? I know I am. Bam, 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 bam. Relax games? Dude, you gotta play, what's it called? Oh, fuck, hold on. That one, the cards, the dungeon. Is it something dungeoneering? What is that called? Let me open Steam. Y'all know that dungeoneering game, right? Guild of Dungeoneering. Like that. Very relaxed, awesome game. Hello, USO. Let's go. Yeah, Darkest Dungeon is my relaxation game. You could also try that, the cemetery one. It's Stardew, but it's in a cemetery. What's that one called? I can never think of names when I'm streaming. Guild of Dungeoneering works great on mobile? Huh. Yeah, I stream like 30 hours of that game or something. Alright, this is Temne Harbor. Cover HP, cure poison. I already have all this stuff. Duplicator. Okay. Arctica has been covered with snow. Now there's dangerous monsters over there. Ship graveyard. They travel to the dangerous north near some place called the Sand River. I've been here before. I want to marry him for real. Yeah, graveyard keeper. That's true, Cyber Kitty. Into the Breach, that's like, it's like chess. It's very complicated. I liked it, but it's just, it's too much, really. I want to play perfect. If I play a strategy game like that, I want to do perfect, and it's extremely difficult to do perfect. It's a good game, though. Yeah, get mad at yourself if you messed up. Exactly. Arctica. I guess that's where we're going since everybody's talking about it all of a sudden. Let's see what we got. We got three crest graphs. Absorb magic as MP. Avoid an attack. Overcome with anger. Increase parry rate. Increase response. Warp to dungeon entrance. I really need that one. Yes. Yep, FTLP made it. I see, Bleb, I see. I mean, it looks amazing, Popo, but it's a hard, it's like chess. It's really that complicated. Thinking all the moves ahead and shit, it's rough. It hurts my brain. Of course, Tactics is the best FF game. Smashing bugs. Escape, that works, right? That's fine. We got two more. Earth magic, reduce response. I mean, slow down the enemy, I think. Infuse, wind attack, prevent magic, random spiritual attack, nullify magic spell, imprison water. Earth, wind, and fire, please. How about we just call it Earth? Earth, welcome to Earth. Now, do we want wind or water? How about wind? Dragon Quest Builders is the best Dragon Quest game. No, I don't think so. We will call this one Wind. We got heal, analyze, sleep, defense down, shield, dark blow, blind, earth, wind, escape, bait, protect, blast, light blow, spark, light blow. All right. Arms guy. All right, we're remembering how to play a video game. Rips a retro lord. Dragon Quest Builders 2? Nope. Okay. Stoldark. What we are afraid of has just become a reality. The Queen Mother, Lord of the Demons, has risen from her deep sleep. The seal no longer holds back the ripples of darkness from spreading. This will be the last transmission of my thoughts. Warriors and innocent one, go to the source of the ripples of darkness. The final battleground is the snow-covered demon castle in the far northern plains. I'm only 12 hours into this game. The demons are living in Arctica. Camram. Oh shit! I can see. What a wonderful wasteland. Where life is in its last whisper. The visions on our eyes. All the bloodshed. All the tragedies. Not a nightmare, but a beautiful reality. Siegfried. The teardrop was potent. How ironic that the life force of Filgaia gives life to its destroyer. That's not a brain, it's like a cocoon or something. My little Zyke and all my children, thank you for awakening me from the eternal stillness. We, the Quarter Knights, have waited long for your awakening. You can relax now, my children. I am here. We shall bring humbleness to this place called Filgaia. Life will end and we will prosper. Destruction to all life. Beauty lies in complete destruction. Is that when we get to rule the world? Rule? Order?
My creation is evolving.
What do those things have to do with me? Filgaia will end up just like the other worlds I've been to. Hello, Shouryu. Thank you very much. Hello, Hashburger. Yeah, I'm excited to play Dragon Quest Builders, but I need to finish 7, 8, 9, and 11. Maybe I don't have to finish 11 first. I can go into Builders before I do 11. But I want to do 7, 8, 9. I'm halfway through 7. There's too many video games. The flame of life is the most beautiful at its scattering end. The end of a planet is the ultimate beauty supplied by the universe. You're saying we're not fighting to win a second home here on Vilgaia? And to win back our lost home? Hyades was only my last stop. We were only newborns at the time. I saw the magnificent fall of that planet with my own eyes. This game is awesome, Maha. So what do we do after we destroy Vilgaia? Do not worry, my child. I shall complete the beauty myself by devouring all that is left here. You will be burned in the eternal flames of your own mother's appetite. No other heaven exists in this universe. You gonna eat your kids? That's not very nice. Do I have a frickin' world map? Bam, 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 bam. You're gonna die eventually. Kill it! Bam, bam, ba da da. Critters. You remember that movie? The first one was damn good, actually. How about some water? We didn't get the water spell. Thunder. Might as well use that. There's a wagon in there. What is this? This is the shrine. Is there anything else on this island? Defense down. Yeah, you just go ahead and heal yourself. Steal his stuff. Potion berry, yeah. Really, that many, huh? Hey, what are you doing? Beyond the pyramid is a path to the enchanted world blocked by a magical door. Is this where we're going? We used our duplicator, let's go. How cool is this game? Well, I can't get out of here. What? I just used my duplicator. That sucks. It might be. Boom. I believe these fuckers. I need another duplicator to get out of there. I'm not happy about it. Trickster and defense down. This is a potion berry, anyway. Rune Factory Oceans. I haven't played any Rune Factories. Make sure I'm going where I need to be going. So we're gonna make sure we talk to everybody in this town and also look for animals, because I have a magical wand now I can smack animals with and read their minds. Right, the inner sea has another harbor somewhere. That's where we need to be going. To Arctica. Question mark, question mark, question mark. Yes. Yes. Yep. All of my money. But now my AoE gun hits harder than my single attack gun. That's really good. This game is incredibly fantastic, Shoryu. Everything about it. It's top notch. This could be the best JRPG on the PS1. And for me, it's top three JRPGs ever that I've played. It has no problems. Port Town Ship Graveyard, Sand River. That's where we're going. Hi, Redbeard. Well, this game didn't come before Final Fantasy 1. If you like JRPGs, you gotta try it. The running is the best thing in the game. The dashing, I should say. You ain't gotta be slow at all. Alright, let's stay at the end real quick. The first Wild Arms is this one on the PS1. They didn't have any on older consoles or anything. Wild Arms 2 on the PS2 and 3 on something. People say 2 is good. I've heard mixed things about 3. Did I just save already? I think I did. Let's do it again. Get out of here. You can even dash on the overworld. What's up, Peter Tech? Yeah. Occasionally we play them. That's why it's called virtual. Virtual means fake. That's what the word means. It's virtual. It's fake reality. Was map 4 like the library looking one? It's like a town / library. Can't cross the mountains yet. I don't have a frickin' airplane or nothing. I've already been through here, right? Yeah, that was probably my favorite in the encounter attack. Five, I do not like. I really like 32, though. 32 is awesome. And quite insane. We got one there. I don't remember 31. I suppose that's true. Can't prove it. You also can't prove that there's not a teacup floating around the sun. Teacup theory. Well, for Cyber Kitty, that's not really an argument. It's just something to think about, you know? You can prove the teacup. The teacup theory actually comes from the original Cosmos. Well, maybe not directly from him, but he said it in Cosmos, because people are like, you can't prove there's not a god, then there must be. So he's like, well, you can't prove there's not a teacup floating around the sun, so there must be. Quite far. Saint Centaur. What's up, Darka? Oh, is this where all the people got stolen? I remember this music. Yep. Or killed or whatever. Rand Dragon Reborn. How's it going? I can't talk. Real fake 3D. How about some fake real 3D? There's no ladyboys in the dungeon. Freaking lizard people. Oh my god. Man, David Icke says a lot of really smart stuff, and then he goes off on lizard people, and I'm like, dude, just stick to the intelligent things that you say about political parties and stuff. You ain't gotta get into the lizard people talk, alright? There was somebody hiding in this town. I don't remember if they're still here or not. It was a blind girl that was hiding somewhere in this town. She didn't even know what was happening when the demons came and killed everybody. Or not killed everybody, but I saved a bunch of them. I remember this stuff. That's a good question, isn't it? Hi, avianographer. I will tame all of the wild arms. Jordy LaForge. Hello, Shadow. That means we're gonna create Moin Moin in every MMA game. If you haven't seen the clip, it's terrifying. The diary. No, I've already read it. Yeah, you. You might want to get out of here now. There ain't been nobody in here in the town for like years. You're still chilling in your house. I'm sure I have some kind of good reason. I don't know what it is though. You want to see more of that, don't you, Darka? Well, we're gonna see just how ridiculous we can make him. And it will be interesting to go through all the different games and see how close we can get to matching that Moin Moin. Moin Moin might, you know, evolve a little bit. You mean UFC Undisputed 2? There's no UFC 2. There's UFC Undisputed 2009-2010. UFC 2. There's not one called that. EA Sports UFC 2. Get it right. You gotta say EA Sports in front of it. Okay. Alright, we got two pyramids here. Oh yeah, I think I came out of the south one. You gotta do it, or I won't know what the hell you're talking about. get all out on hip, all out hip hop? No. I like old gangsta rap, but that's it. I like the Ghetto Boys. Scarface. Some Tupac. Some Wu-Tang. I like Genius and Jizz's Liquid Swords the best for that style. Liquid Swords is just fucking legendary. Better than Wu-Tang. Saw the Jizz Alive, nice. Oh, I'm not cool and calm all the time, Sometimes games are mean to me. Tupac. Yeah. This is one of the greatest JRPGs ever. Top three for me. I'm not allowed to Darkest Dungeon anymore. Is anything better than Chrono Trigger? I'd say it's tied. Dragon Quest V is better than Chrono Trigger. Redneck rap? The fuck? What? I'm poison. Oh my god, that guy... I was stealing 1,000 HP recovery berries from that antlion. We need to go back. Holy crap. Darga. A marine? No. I ain't listening to it, Assy. That sounds like the worst thing ever. Thank you. Yep. All right, back we go. At least we get to see these cool space scenes about 5 more times. Like getting drunk every day. That doesn't sound very good, really. Getting drunk every day. Yeah, Quake 2 was on PS1, and that's a really good version of it. It works perfectly well. Quake 1 wasn't on PS1, but 2 was. How new is it? What is it of? Did it come out like today or something? Did it come out while I was streaming? Are you watching AVGN instead of my stream, Frank? Well, it's as good as FPS with a controller can be. How about that? Well, you hate all the good games, Shadow, so... FPS with a controller can be decent. It's on Pepsi Man? Oh. If you get used to it, FPS with a controller ain't bad. You know, you can't be as good as you could with a keyboard, that's all. You have skill limitations. Yeah. That sounds like the BFG. Can be decent. Can't be as good as you would be with a keyboard and a mouse. Fighting, driving, also third person games like Tomb Raider or Dark Souls. Mouse is too easy. We'll just make the game harder then if the control makes it easier. Turn up the difficulty. Then it's not too easy anymore, right? I love Quake 4 when I played it long, long ago. It's a pretty badass game. No, not Quake Champions. Sand Beast. Oh, y'all are talking about something. Ignore me. Noobs use mouse and keyboard. I want to see you play Sunlust with a controller then. Alright? That's what I want to see. I forgot to look and see what I stole from him. Anybody see? That's understandable, Shadow, actually. Because the newer ones are more designed for use with a controller, and the old ones weren't, really. They didn't have it figured out completely yet. Couldn't steal. Would be easy. It's freaking hard, man. I'd tune in too. Let's make this happen. Antidotes. Dune 2 is amazing. Dune 2 is probably the game I played more than any other game as a kid. I've streamed it a couple of times. Sea Dragon Vortex. Let me in there. No, Maha. No, no, no. No, no, and no, and by the way, no. Planning my demise, oh no. You're gonna make me play some terrible game and I'm gonna like it. Eh. I don't care to be Doom famous, it doesn't translate into viewers on Twitch. It would only be famous in the Doom community. And not everybody in the Doom community watches Twitch. The Doom community on Twitch already watches me. Sun lost UV Max with controller? When? Or keyboard only? Nobody's actually arguing that. They're just saying what they like to use. It's completely obvious which one allows for more skilled play. Club, Sunlust is like the hardest Doom out there. Like, extreme. Like, you would suck and die if you used a keyboard and a mouse, much less a controller. Because I did. And I've been playing it every day for years, just about every day. Racing Wheel Streamer. Do it, Jake. Do two on Racing Wheel. Sekiro on Racing Wheel. Somebody's probably already doing that. I believe you, Blib. Get it done. I guess we're gonna go talk to the ship captain again. I bet you the ship captain can take me somewhere else. I bet you that's what I need to do. Let's get on the boat. Thank you, Maha. That would be awesome. You definitely should make some Doom maps. Wear VR headset. Never play VR games. To go around and talk to everyone in the entire town again and find out, maybe I can figure out where to go. But I doubt it. So far, in the past hour and 7 minutes of playing this game, I have accomplished nothing. That's right, nothing. Because I got myself a key to go to the next area, but then I got to the next area and I needed another key, which I didn't have. So here we are walking around doing fucking nothing. X-rated penis in my hand. Fail. I was done talking, haha.
Shut up, Moon.
There is one in Saint Centaur and in this town as well.
I hate him.
I didn't get one from Saint Centaur. What's up, GJK? Check and make sure. Yeah, we got another like 45 minutes or something. I'm not going all the way back there again. Just to find out that it's the wrong place.
Creation is evolving.
Thank you, Invictus. Sweet Candy was the name of the ship, actually.
Hmm.
Port Timney. Ugh. Alright, let me show you where the duplicator is, which means key in this game. It's in that chest right there. How would I know I can get to that? I even blew up that box before. Oh my God. I even like tried to go past that box. I literally did that. Bought it. Are you gonna beat it? Are you gonna beat a video game? I wanna see you beat the entire game. From one end to the other end. Bang, 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 bang. Hell yeah, I'm gonna beat it. You got a physical copy. That's pretty damn hype, actually. Four hours total. I bet it takes you longer than that. You need to put a timer on. Shadow's scared of it. Why are you scared, Shadow? Don't infrasonic me. Oh, hi there. What's up? Thank you for the raid, Mobile. How you doing? What are you doing today? Tell me all about it. Hi, Zash. Hi, Maritime. Freaking Dubob raid. Farted. Oh, it smells in here. No. What is that status effect he's got? I don't even know. Hi, everybody. We're playing Wild Arms. This is an awesome video game. Bobby Boob, right? You have an appointment, so you had to end the stream. Ah. Okay, what is... What is that? I'm supposed to know what that means? Look at that little swirly red thing. Final Fantasy VII, that is a JRPG on this very same console. I think this game's better, though. So what do you think that is? Forgetfulness? No. Confusion? Yay! It was confusion! I kind of want to like try to kill some more antlions before I move on, because those potion berries are good things. I think they're out here. I did not beat apes. We've got many more hours of apes, I'm sure. We played a game called Juggernaut. Why am I not stealing from him? Damn it. Played a game called Juggernaut. It had, oh my God, you would have loved it. It had people being tortured and like they're trying to steal people's endorphins so they would torture people and then like relieve them to make them happy and then steal the endorphin. And then I was on a tropical island with a cave woman or some shit. It's fucking insane. Then my boss tried to kill me. but I killed him by throwing a cup of coffee on him that had endorphins in it. And it's all like full screen FMV stuff. Scarecrow did that. Oh, really? I remember when, like, the first season of Gotham was kinda cool, you know? I remember that. I totally forgot about that show. It really went down the shitter, though, didn't it? Can I steal more than one from him? No. That'd be too easy. Still have like 5 to 10 days of The Witcher 3 to do. Well, just stop playing it. Stop playing The Witcher 3. Turn it off. Put the dick down. That was a Dave Chappelle joke. Right? I think. Walking Dead Season 1. Was great. Season 2 and on, absolute trash. So bad. If you like it, shame on you. Shame. Wild Arms Hentai. Nah. Cyber Kitty. We're gonna leave here in a second. Just give me some more potion berries. They give me 1,000 hit points. Well, we can just figure out something that I like that you hate. And we'll be even, okay? I like, I like Planet of the Apes. Wild Arms 2 is on PS2, right? Monkey! And 3 is PS3, maybe? I don't know. Is there a 4? Wild Arms 2 is still PS1. Nightmare Creatures 1. I like Random Encounters. I'm actually just trying to get this antlion guy to show. Hey, you know what I could do? Bait. Increase encounter rate. It's not increasing. What? It should be every step. There's no decrease in counter rate. What the hell? 3 and 4 is PS2. Okay. I'm just a big fan of JRPGs, so like, I don't mind random encounters, except in Lufia 1. That was terrible. Yeah, that code alter or something. American PS Store credit off Newegg. Increase encounter rate. Why isn't it working? All right, we got Camelie. We got Camram, and we got Cametta. That's our party, by the way. What's this guy got? Couldn't steal. Damn. Use the lady's American account to buy some cool stuff that's not on the EU store. That is nice. Fatal Frame, Katamari, Mana, Nuclear Strike, and Soviet Strike are awesome. They don't have any of that stuff on the EU store. A game called JRPG. Yeah. I mean, not having Parasite Eve. That's ridiculous. Why did you do that, Invictus? Why, oh why? Is that better or worse than pre-ordering No Man's Sky? Fun is your appointment. Hopefully it's a fun kind of appointment. I'll have a good next another half hour or so. Should buy more antidotes or something. Come on, Ant Lions, where are you? We're leaving here real soon. I gotta do something in this game today besides kill Ant Lions. We're gonna do one more fight after this. Then we're out. That's better. You need to draw Invictus with pre-ordering Overwatch. That's your assignment, Jay. I need you to do me a drawing of Invictus. Idiot Invictus. Idiot Nox. Please. J prison drawing? Wow. There the stupid antlion is. Give me your shit, bitch. Potion berries. All day. Thank you, Frank. I enjoy you being here. Oh, and I made a Punisher emote for you. Probably not approved yet. It is, actually. There you go, man. Look at that. That was quick. Pew pew. We're gonna rest up and get the fuck out of here. Yes, that's your emote, Moon. Barbie boy. Do y'all know where this Barbie boy face came from right here? If you can't see it in chat, because you're a pleb who doesn't have Franker faces. That face was on the cover of a magazine in Barbie Supermodel on the Super Nintendo.
Shut up, Moon Moon.
And someone noticed it. And they're like, look at that fucking face. That kid has seen some things. Hell yeah, Frank. Sigil still ain't shipped, huh? Alright, How am I gonna play the version with the music? Because I can't buy it anymore. The goal after partner. How about buy a house? That sounds good. And then I could have a ladyboy dungeon. You become billionaire the second you get partnered.
My creation is evolving.
Braxton. Thank you, Braxton. Much appreciated, man. This is Wild Arms. It's amazing. Am I going the right way? Is this the right one? What were you playing, Braxton? Have a good night, Shadow. Because I want the experience that Mr. Romero has decided he wants to give me. How about that? Prey. I was lurking a little bit of that a couple days ago or something. I don't know if I would absolutely love or absolutely hate that fucking game. Some people praise it so much.
Ooh, I hate him.
A lot of people think it's like the best game ever. Maybe a little bit of both. That's true. Could be. Alright, where's this stupid pyramid I need to go to? Oh yeah, it's down here. An hour and a half and we've done nothing in this video game. I had to look it up. I had to use a guide. Ew. Yeah, the new Prey. What up, Zadrian? How's it going? Have I been lost for hours? No. But I, like, re-explored everywhere I've been. And found nothing. Except for how to get potion berries, which is really good. Bam, we're in there. Finally, new area. Yay. East of Malama Village, someone is harassing travelers of the Sand River. I'll go bully the bullies.
There's that fucker.
Did you get the magic map from the mountain pass? Yes, I did. Thank you. Seems like that sign might be talking directly to me, right?
I see you, bitch.
Maybe. It's literally asking me questions.
Monkey!
Cool down. Lizard men, let's see what they got on my drink. Buckler. I don't need bucklers.
Doubtful.
Everyone does need to follow Mr. Braxton Wise. Because he is an awesome person. With a great sense of humor. And plays perfect video games. The exact perfect right kind of video games. And he's on the list of streamers to follow this month, so that kind of means you have to, right? I need to play that one, Mike. Mandatory. Do it. The legal documents, yes. Water Village of Malama to the south. What is this? This is Mountain Pass. I'm just looking around here. Take your 9,000 followers. Shut them up your ass. Good times. Man, we're getting close to 9,300. What are we gonna do for 10,000 follower celebration? How about I eat a steak? No fucking way. That's a joke. Don't steal my potion berries, you motherfucker! VR steering wheel stream. I got my potion berry back. Okay. Good. Do you have a disease? You look like you're diseased. Yay, you're not diseased anymore. And then we got Sand River. Let's go in the Guardian Shrine first. Let's see what we got here. Eat so much avocado you puke. Bake a nice cake. That is a good idea. Cosplay as a steak. And then puke all over myself. I've been here, what? But yeah, I think that's it, man. See, I'm doing a 10,000 followers cooking stream celebration. Bake a cake. It's perfect. I still need to play Golden Sun. And that other good one that's on GBA. I forget what it's called. There's one other one that's only on GBA. Anybody? There are. I love the color palette. But what's the other major RPG? JRPG. Hold on. It's on the list of games for me to play, Maha. When is the question? But it will happen. The other one that is it Riviera? Riviera, the Promised Land? That might be it. What else they got on there? There's Golden Sun. They got a Lufia game on there. Forgot they had that one. But yeah, I think it's Riviera, the Promised Land, I was thinking about. tomatoes. Yeah, I beat all three of those Castlevania games. Awesome. Circle of the Moon, whatever the other two are. What's up, Weeble Girl? Hello, Vomitor. Bake a cake and get baked. Well, if they legalize it, by the time I get 10,000 followers. You bought that Lufia game. Everything you love about Lufia, throw it in the gutter. Damn. That's pretty sad, isn't it? Alright, I've definitely already been here. I don't know why I'm somewhere where I've already been. It doesn't make any sense. Nothing in this stream makes sense. Antidote. So yeah, Texas did pass medical marijuana recently, right? I think. Did they actually like finalize that and stuff? I don't even know. They passed the bill or something? Texas House okays two bills to expand state's medical marijuana laws. Now they have to head to the Senate for further debate. So it's like halfway there and stuff. That's medical stuff. Whatever. Sphinx. I'm looking. Antidote. Love suffering, apparently. Map 1 for 6 hours. I will watch all 6 hours. You should make a poll, Pleb, and ask people if they want you to do controller or keyboard only. I'm lost in this stupid shrine. All right, look, I got a new spell. It's called... Where is it? Escape. This is gonna be the least productive 2 hours I've ever played of this game. It's so good. We got some level ups though, right? We did. Now I can't even find my way out of here. But, you know, I mean, it's 32 maps. And overall, it ain't gonna happen. You could probably get through a few levels, but overall, it ain't happening. Have fun, Hard Lurkin. What's up, Frank? It's snowing in Minnesota in May. Damn. It's hot here. It's raining in Texas, but it's hot. Most people can't beat Sunlust with keyboard and a mouse. The difficulty is extreme. Get me out of this fucking place! I'm going in goddamn circles! Why did I come in here? I can't even use my escape spell to leave! What did I get an escape spell for? Literally for this situation. Can't use it. Why not? It's not a dungeon, it's a shrine. Who gets lost in a shrine? Yeah, I watched a bit of that. Danny and Ribbick streaming it. All right, we got out. Yay, it was right there. Can you even use a controller with GZ Doom? I mean, I assume. GZ Doom with controller. Joystick options. It does have controller options in there. It's so hard to pick. You have played. Oh, okay. Well, I think the Xbox One controller has surpassed the 360 as my favorite controller. Just because the D-pad's better. I'm voting controller. It's gonna be fun to watch, even though you're not gonna beat it. And confess my love. I know, right? I hate this fucking town. Keyboard-only Sunlust might be even harder than with a controller. A lot more expensive, yeah. But Finkelroy bought me one. And then... when I was doing my cooking stream on my laptop, I looked in my laptop bag and I found an Xbox One controller that's been in my laptop bag for years. And I had no idea that I had one. But it has a different D-pad than the one Finkel got me. So I'm still glad that Finkel got me one. I'm still using it. But I have a backup, which is awesome. Yeah, I've definitely been to this town before. But we're on the right track. Get through the cave to the east, board the ship, go to Arctica. Which we will do next time we play this video game, because I've got, like, you know, 14 minutes left of the stream, and we're not gonna be able to get through much of anything in that time. Well, eBay, you know. Probably on Amazon, too. I should have got someone who was really good at whistling. Yeah? I mean, the opening cinematic has, like, real whistling, I think. Eating vegan will cause memory loss. Oh, no! It's all getting old. Yeah, that's why you go eBay. Oh, a lot of people have brand new in the box 360 controllers still, I'm sure. Okay, we saved. We are out of here.